personal experience, wind and hills don't seem to matter. I seem to get 50 miles a gallon, no matter how much I use the engine or don't. Oh yeah. Look at all these beautiful fields that have been planted out here. They're growing life. Life is everywhere, folks. But I would recommend my personal self to get yourself a powered bike of some kind, electric or gas, whatever tickles your fancy. And get out here and do your own recording for fun, just like me. I'm just doing this for fun. Woo! This is awesome. Oh yeah, look at the view of that valley. We're actually in a valley basin right now. Very large one. It really opens up here. Look at the size of that corn already. Wow. Look at that view. This is too cool, folks! Woo-hoo. We're gonna do a lot more of this back road ride before you do. I love these old gravel roads, and I know a lot of them around here. Oh yeah! Here, these power dirt bikes like mine do really well on gravel. Don't get me wrong, you're not going to be out here blowing away down the road. You can. Not as safe as what I'm doing right now. I would suggest a nice leisurely speed. There's never any rush. Although I've seen a lot of downhill mountain biking that looks like a lot of fun. Oh yeah, but look at the view I'm giving you today, folks. You cannot tell me that this is just, watching this is just awesome. Has to be. I would love to watch it. I believe if you guys been using YouTube long enough, you know what to do if you like my videos. Oh yeah, this is great! Woo! Oh yeah, here we are, folks. Back at Highway 61. We're just gonna roll up out on this. Oh, look at this nice gap. All right, here we go.